the biggest positives, we got some experience, especially our young kids, our freshmen, and a lot of these new faces that we have right here. Those guys got a chance to go out and play against somebody, and I think that's important for them to be able to play together. Also for me, give me a chance to see our guys play with different combinations, with different lineups and different things that we're still trying to see what they can do and figure them out as much as they're trying to figure me out.
It would be great. You know, hopefully, you know, we had a pretty good crowd for the preseason, but, you know, hopefully for the regular season, we can get more people to come out, you know, more people from Orlando. You know, like I always say, I love this city, so I hope everybody comes out and supports us.
We're a different team. I mean, obviously, Isaiah Sykes, you try to play the strengths of your team based on who you got personnel-wise. Well, you know, I said from day one, that's going to be great about this team. This will be a team. We don't got one guy that's really got to carry us like Isaiah had to last year. Now we got a group of guys that can do it on a different night. You seen Justin, I'm sorry, step up the other night, and you had 19 of 13. The night before that, you had, or the game before that, you had Stephon had 17. You know, so we got different guys. I think it can bring different things to us. Matt Williams, getting him back in a little bit. It was his first week of practice last week, so he got a few minutes out there, but he's not healthy yet to where he needs to be. And, you know, we need some stuff from him and Daquan being veterans on this team.
Ready to get back in front of the fans, you know, see how many come out. You know, it's the first regular season game. I think we're all just excited to put it together and it'd be the first game and come out the win.
You know, we talk about every day in practice getting our best and improving. And, you know, I don't like putting pressure on, but saying, hey, it is the real thing here right now. And each day we're trying to prepare even the exhibitions like it was real. So I think now they got to understand that, you know, a game's a game. And obviously they all count. And every time you step on the floor, you play at a certain level. And I think that's the mindset we're trying to create.
Fans, don't forget, you can follow the Knights on social media.